And we're back to Sakuna, episode 8 of Rice and Ruin. I am MC, your host today. And let's see how our field is looking today. We're looking pretty good. Well, on the inside, if we look at the status, I'm sure it's all going to hell. Arm. Whatever that means. What's arm? Aroma. Ah, probably aroma. Gotta find a way to raise that aroma up. Alright, so, lefty left. We still look for the baby. Okay. Crashing. Excellent. That's some magic. Oh, right. Now I remember. Please. So we're trying to figure out how to get through here. Down here? Ooh! Whee! Yeah. Okay. Definitely close, but is it above me or through that wall I need to break something with? I still don't really know what these do. It looks like these balls of water react to them. Shit, shit. Ah, that'll work. I'll take that. Interesting. I definitely need, like, a double jump. Oh, right, this area. We remember this area. It sucks. Whee! That'll work. Bypass all this, but I don't know where I'm gonna land. Oh, boy. Last time I went all the way to 11, I believe. Let's check over here. Ah! Back attacks. Which... something I should have a lot sooner than now. I have got to my way again, but we're gonna jump. Boink. Press C! I put a little tentacles on the side, look like little googly eyes. I remember this jump to the area. I remember that. Vitality bites. Like a bad version of cereal. Oh boy! Rang around for it! Sheesh. They just do aggressively hard. Get my way, raise the defense on this thing. How we doing on weeds? Oh, ah, but the water is high. Let's check the water. Ah, it's water. It's not terrible. Outweed. This is gonna be raining for most of the day. There we go. I should keep it decent. But it looks like we drain overnight. Check the fertilizer. Aroma is magic. I haven't had much use for magic yet. Alright, raise the question. What does the kid need to... Yeah, 0.5%. There we go. Kid needed... The kid and girl needed something. What do they need for some new items? Jade and iron, I believe. He needs iron and jade. Yeah, jade and iron for fishermen. Raising the problem, I mean, granite sledgehammer is one of my weaker weapons, but the problem is it's good, like, it's got better skills than any of the others. It's way too much hammer to use on that. What did she have? Ah, God, lady, we know. I already know all this. Oh, my God. I need hemp, beast hide, and sledge still. Got a pheasant. Outweed. Man, we're going all night. Benny.
Nanika tsukuru desu ka? Nanika tsukuru desu ka?
Have dinner. Yeah, I'm working on it. That's such an annoying. I have the water. Oh. It's raining again, so the water should take care of that. Hola. Yeah, it's ankle deep anyways already. And yeah, we're good on this. Let's go ahead and head back out. Gotta get through here. Get the mask. Whee! Ow! Oh, Okay, something over there. I must assume they just make the magical orbs go faster towards me. Ah. It looks like there's a hole above that. I need to get that hole and drop down. I will scarf it. Get over there. That's probably where the eye is over there. Whee! Haha, got it. Spirit. Yeah, I know what those are. I gotta get more before it matters. Negatives to these, which makes them kind of hard to go for. Wait, what? Okay. Whee! Catch me first. Oh, treasure around here somewhere. I got the map. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, that ain't work. More jade, which I needed. Interesting. Whee! Yeah. Come on, I barely get out here on adventure. Nope. Can't get this accent. Jesus. Kappa!
疲れが溜まっておるな。幸いこの辺りには水も食料もあるが、あの世もこのような主の父は戦いの心から買いまる。主はきっとあの世再び言葉を取り戻せるものか守り通すぞ。
Where the hell have you guys been?
よしよし、カイマルもおるな。まったく、こんな谷の方にまで来よって。ああ、しかし、カイマルを見つけ、ここまで私の手間が省けたわい。
This is him, okay, I was right。褒めて使わす。強烈すぎる。ともかく。
はて。ところで、なんか変なのもおらんか?カッパー。カッパーですかな。カイマルはこれとともに、ここ。
ああ、生臭いの。
He's coming with us. Maybe he eats on the creatures.
あの袋に水に。これで一人であんな所まで行ったのか。ここだから神様は頼み事ば嫌がるから悪いと思う。幼子はよ。仲間が助けてくれたら。ちょっと待てよ。わかんね。この気がしたタケシタ。なんだか。おひいさま、カッパは共かく。カイマルのためには。
Yay. We have much of a choice? Don't make it. Head to the headquarters. Yeah, we're working on that. You, make stuff. Still not enough, Jaden. I still need. These waters getting a little high. Better the water being as raining as much as it is. Alright, let's check to see how things go. There we go. I knew there was something here. You out. Yeah, I'm gonna unlock a lot of moves once I get this aroma up high enough. I get the cabin to fall out the fucking weeds on a regular basis. Ah, plus rat. Looks like I've gotten enough finally. Ultric enfeeblement, shallow slice. Probably the next morning I'll be getting that upgrade. As usual. There's a lot of bugs around though. That's very odd. I usually have a lot of problems with the bugs. Ah, there we go. Now that's herbs. Oh, now what? Oh, is it the baby stealing food? You've been stealing food, you little bastard.
Okay.
I'm not. You know, we almost got the house caught fire because you're an asshole. Alright, time to eat. Make a proper meal already. God damn it! Okay, we're in for a long haul here. Yep, as usual. She brought a house? She brought a better house? She basically boiled water so they stopped shit eating the stuff they shit. Oh, you thieving asshole. Oh, God. I gotta get back to work first off. Anymore. How's the water looking? Ooh, that's high. Pull out weed. Pull out weed. Pull out weed. Weeding insects. What's weeding insects? Don't know. I hate when I can't figure out what exactly is. Yes. Bugs. Let's fight the bugs. I'm sure there's bugs in the house. Set. Interesting. That buys saucy bugs. Come here. Okay. I don't know why I'm releasing that. It says caught and release, but am I actually releasing them? Is that helping in any way? Rest. Rest for the night. All this stuff here. Finally! Alright, so we got some new skills. Whirling top. Okay. Flashy Fury. Ooh, I like the sound of that one. Let's go with. It's a hard one to use because almost all these are really good ones I use. Let's go with this Flashing Fury. Ooh, I've got a new one. Let's see. Soaring Bash. Tackle a grapple. I just didn't find that it costs additional skill points. Interesting. That was a toll. Got plenty of water for right now. It'll suck up by the end of the day. Fine. Oh, Oh, finally, I can send them back out into the fucking bubbling sandbar. Lighted. These sound like wonderful places. Hmm? Dog on standby. How does that work, I wonder? Alright, so we have... It's crashing. Edge, 8 Black Hollow. It's bubbling sandbar. What we got here? There's 100. Oof, boy. Lighted Lake. Defeat Crimson Current. Might have to hold off till I've gotten some extra levels from this new patch of rice. The crash enemies. Difficult with these enemies, is why I have found this. Okay, start tossing them, stop fucking around. You start talking them. No. Yeah. There you go. Sheesh. Need iron too. I need to go back and get some hemp and all that stuff so I can make these weapons and armor. Give me some extra time to get my next field of rice built. Whee. Balls. Bad habit is not being able to get them to turn when I want her to. Did I go the wrong way? Yeah, I think I must have gone the wrong way. I'm not sure whether the right way is at the moment. Crash is such a pain in the ass to use on this. Ah, fuck! Ugh. Emmy's first try. Am I doing it? Yeah, I'm doing it. It's just annoying. There's a bubbling sandbar real quick. See what it looks like. And I forgot to even look up. Oh, okay. Hell, let's see. Let's simple enough. Ow. Nice. What is that thing? Ow. Ow, holy crap. Fuck that. I should be able to pick this guy out. Haha! Turtle meat! Hey, look, I'm gonna die in a turtle soup! Memes! Something to that effect, right? It's a meme thing, isn't it? Yeah, copper. Why am I still getting copper? Iron and. Nightfall. Yes, I know about Nightfall. I've been here. Like this. This is the game expects you to have gotten through this stuff a lot quicker, huh? I guess, huh? Ow. Whee! There we go. Yep, alright, we got back out. Took too much damage. Lucid Falls. Get. Ooh, it's one of these. Heck yeah. Boink. No, that's what this is. Defensive dishes. Interesting. Fish, fish, fish. Search. What I get? Ooh, follow me. Ooh. Alright then, back home to eat dinner. Yeah, found something, baby.
Daddy!
See, the baby gets it. This is useful for that. Oh boy, it's been raining. I swear it wasn't raining when I first left. Yeah, I mean, there's weeds all over the place. Oh god. Ooh, we're gonna have to put some more fertilizer too. This stuff's almost ready to go. It's not too bad, actually. I do need to spend the fertilizer, though. Yep, spread that fertilizer. Don't mess with the pesticides, don't mess with every fucking thing, but we don't have much of a choice. I'm trying to eat dinner. How are we doing on the bugs in here? Another spider. More spiders. Yeah, those supposed to be pillows or... They cannot be comfortable. Come on, we have cloth and hemp. Let's make a real bed. Alright, have dinner. Okay. Yeah, Papa. Which raises the question, why is it useless to try to keep destroying the demons? Is there something here that keeps producing them? You can talk about how they first met. I mean, and how they fell in love, basically, at first sight. How are we doing on water? Yeah, they're actually getting... Ooh, gotta add the water. There we go. I'm about close about being ready. I know I added some fertilizer. Rice blight, huh? Guess I should be adding more water. Now let's add a little bit more. They keep going through it. There we go. Try to get some more fertilizer ready to go. Now what? Oh god, are you pissing in the river? That's where we drink. That's the water we drink. I gotta stop my poo, gathering a poo for this crap. You can't take it beyond kernel fertilizer. It's creating a big problem with the more beast hoes. Add additional components. Need an aroma. Ooh. That's useful. Oh, heck yeah. Ah, tea and pesticides. What adds aroma, though? Should we hold off on the toxicity until we know what that actually does? Got nothing at room one. There we go. Aha! That's a great yellow yacht right this time around. Yeah! Any more of that? We're gonna do a night run after we eat to see about getting those materials that we don't have yet. What are you looking for? Oh god.
Kami-sama,
we still need those. Go, baby! Let's see here. Alright, so we have this area. Flip a hiding turtle over. Let's finish this area. Did we finish this area? We had not finished this area. We had a retreat, that's right. We were getting torn to shreds. Who is saving me? I am dealing with a turtle. Fish. Shit, shit. That was a little cool. Health flakes. Oh, it's the express elevator, doesn't it? Ah, I got no natural healing. Fuck me. Great. And I'm back here with this trip. Ah, boy. Motherfucker. I really hate because I have to start over and recess the area and I lose all my items that I got. I also hate it when I grab with enemy and it doesn't do what I want it to do. Look at, get off me! Yeah. I'm gonna start making the fucking meals because I don't get natural healing on almost every single time I do this. It's not gonna be just a fucking waste. It's annoying. This is fucking annoying. That's a... I don't know. Turn around. God, there's one nowhere. Yay. Let's see. Yeah, over here. Okay. I just want to make sure I have to always get natural healing because it's just necessary. Yeah, because these guys are getting much higher level than me, like I said. I'm only. Well, the things that give me a potentially higher level, I have to get to that. Before I get that actual level. Oh, man. Spread the fertilizer again, but holy crap. You don't have no choice but to go for, like, Fall of Leaves and Beast Fang. Runs, just because I have better max fertilizer I can get. Oh, right, I forgot that. God damn it. Next time I'm taking care of this shit, lady. Hey, bugs. Bug. Bug. I got plenty of soup stock, I guess. Which is makes me wonder, why are we not using all this meat that I have? God damn it. Did you do that before? Tell me that before I water them. Yeah, I'm getting to it. I gotta lower the water. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Alright, time to start hurting. Jump. Oh yeah, skills. Gale of the Trier. I thought it was Project Bird. Gale the Weeder. Hi. I've got so much rice now. Think all the sake I can make, and beer I can make. Kill the horse! Jump! I'm not gonna have enough drying racks over all this. That's the problem I had to worry about last time. I can let the fat one handle it, but I don't trust him. Alright, we're harvesting. Let's try it. Yeah, that's the problem. I'm gonna run out of drying rack for this. Okay. So what do I do with the rest of this shit? Oh, okay. I have two rows of rice. Okay, yeah, I get it. Yeah. We are drying. It's okay, they hot on that boy belt. Oh, fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Yes! Absolutely all the fuck yes! Wake up, my worthless system, not their project! Ah, there we go, that'll work, natural healing. Why do we have soup stock but no soup? Screw this. Let's have a full meal at least. I don't care that's side and all that. I don't care if it's balanced. Just let me eat. Voila. Can you use special powers that allow you to fucking completely alter reality? At least you're gonna feel... Oh, none of them are gods over here. Ooh, swallow slice. Yeah, it's gonna make it hard to keep this fucking shit drying. Yeah, it should if it doesn't stop fucking raining. You make me that thing! If I wanna do this faster! Oh, thank God! Oh, thank God. Please make more. More tools for me to use, please. Okay. Let's see here. We need more beast fangs. There we go. That'll work. Go, baby, go! Why are you doing that? Stop turning away from them. Why are you doing that? Okay. God, a bubble sucks balls. Regenerate natural healing 2. Come on, activate already. I'm pretty sure I don't know. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm going back to get that one thing going on the underground path. Yours. Heal faster, please. Ow. I fucking hate these spikes. There's gotta be a way for me to... Yeah, fuck it! Fuck you. Just fuck all the way off. Oh, water resistance isn't really my problem with this. Get my damn defense higher. That's... That's annoying. Gotcha. Okay, natural healing, come on, speed it up. Look, there's an opening here. I need something stronger to knock those turtles around. Whee! Again, the counter deflect is a touchy system. Dash! Damn it! Dash! Fuck off! Seriously, fuck right off! The stupid ball of water is annoying. Ow. Get up! Stupid cow. Natural healing, come on, get moving. Jesus. Fuck off already, Jesus. Fuck me, jeez, Lord. Ginkgo nut. What the hell is up this? It's one of the... There we go. That's an interesting ability. That's technically a barrier stone, isn't it? Oh, boy. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Nighttime's about to hit, and there's no way I'm sticking around after nighttime. Meow. Daddy! You disappoint me, baby. You disappoint me a lot. We have other food! Fill it out! Kingdom, you idiot. Also, you do have technically have empires, basically. I'd love to have eaten something that actually fucking failed me. That's not mine. You sure? It's gotta be dry here real damn soon or we're gonna be fucked. Well, we're gonna continue this next time at least, though. That's it for our today. Alright, remember, big like, and subscribe, big, bleed, whatever. You like it, you like it, you don't. Alright, I'll pound that subscribe, like button, wherever the hell it's supposed to be. Y'all have a nice day. Ooh, rice.